This is Pope Boniface the VIII. He lived between 1235 and 1303. This guy was a pretty bad guy. He advocated for papal supremacy. Dante Alighieri wrote about him in Dante's Inferno. He placed him in the eighth circle of hell. Read it. It's a good book.